This made me love water even more. It turned out that if you put a water droplet on your phone lens, it turns it into a macro lens. The water drop acts as a magnifying lens, allowing you to capture detailed shots of close subjects. This trend was introduced to TikTok in 2020, but it seems that only now this become popular. But be careful with this if your phone isn't waterproof.